This is something called sonification, and it's basically a way of translating image data into sound waves. And it's not only useful, it's kind of beautiful. Like, here's a sonification of the center of the Milky Way galaxy. Back to our solar system, though, while sound waves might not be traveling throughout the planets, there are electromagnetic waves that can be translated into sound waves that we can experience.